this amazing dog Baker, he will have be seated at the table with a piece of meat on a plate in front of him, and he won't eat it. He's got more self-control than most people I know, most of my friends.